Hello everyone and welcome to this new Angular course. Whenever we start the new development of any web application, as a first step, we have to choose the technologies that we are going to use in the development. And if we talk about the modern world, around 7 people out of 10 will talk about Angular. Angular is the most popular framework in the modern world. Why is it so popular? It is popular because of its abilities. Angular has everything that is required to work on a web application. My name is Nitish Kumar and I will be your instructor throughout this course. Let's talk about what is Angular. Angular is an application development platform. It means this is a platform that helps us to build or develop the applications. What applications? There are several types of applications that we build by using the Angular. But as of now, just assume that this is a software development platform that is helpful or used to build several type of applications. Angular is a complete framework in itself. Angular is basically a JS side framework. It means the JavaScript side framework. This does not mean that Angular is just a library. No, Angular is a complete framework in itself. And if you are going to develop your application by using the Angular framework, then it is not mandatory to use any other library or framework. But it would be very helpful if you are going to use some other libraries. For example, to make better design in Angular application, we can use Angular Material or we can use the Bootstrap. Similarly, if I want to add some more functionalities in my application, then I can definitely use the third-party library, but it is not mandatory that we have to use the third-party library in Angular application. Angular has everything that is required to work on an application. Angular is written on top of TypeScript, and TypeScript is the superset of JavaScript. If you are completely new in the software development, then in the beginning we were having JavaScript. Now, on top of this JavaScript, we have written TypeScript. TypeScript is much more mature and has more abilities than the JavaScript. But ultimately, it is written on top of JavaScript. It means whatever code we have written in the JavaScript, that is also a valid code in the TypeScript. And this Angular framework is written completely in TypeScript. It means all the features that we have in the TypeScript, we can use all of them over here in Angular. At this point, you might have a question in your mind. What is the relationship in between Angular and TypeScript? Okay, so if you are coming from the .NET background, we have a couple of frameworks in the .NET world. For example, we have ASP.NET Core, ASP.NET Core Web API. So these are the frameworks, but to work in these frameworks, we have to use some programming language. What programming language? Generally, we use C# programming language, but it is not mandatory that if you are going to work on the ASP.NET Core that you have to use C#. No, you can also use some other programming languages. For example, VB, Visual Basic, or AppSar. The same concept is over here in the Angular and the TypeScript. Angular is a framework, but TypeScript is a programming language. And to work with the Angular, we use TypeScript. So basically, the entire code, the entire libraries of the Angular are written in the TypeScript. Angular works as an SPA, it means single page application, and most of the people will call Angular as an SPA. So if you will say we are going to create a new SPA, it means we are talking about single page application. Angular is a front-end application development framework. Whenever we work with the web application, we generally have the basic concept like first we will have the front-end, then there will be some back-end, and then at the last we will have some database. So in a typical framework, we have the front-end application, then the web API, and then the database. The Angular framework is used only in the front-end framework. For the web API, you can use any other libraries or frameworks that are available. It is not necessary to use any specific web API framework to work with the Angular. Now let's talk about what type of applications we can develop in Angular. We can develop the web applications in Angular. But wait, Angular is not just the web application development framework. It is much more than that. There are several type of applications that we can develop by using the Angular. We will talk about all of them in the upcoming video. That is all in this video. Make sure to hit the red subscribe button down below and hit the bell icon to get all the notifications about this course. Also, you can tell me your suggestions or questions about this course in the comment section below. You can also tell me about the topics that you want me to include in this course. Whatever you want to say about this course, feel free to write down everything in the comment section down below. I am very excited about this course and I will try my best to teach you Angular in this course. Thank you for watching. Have a great day.